Yes, busy Franklin County 373 here. The current time is 5:07 a.m. Eastern Time. It's 5:07 a.m. Eastern Time, and it's July 30th, 2023. And today is the day that we're going to New Jersey. And yeah. Got a flight to catch this morning. Let's take a look at the flight tracker, see what we got. Okay, so we're gonna go from gate B34 and arrive at gate C113 at Newark Airport. There is our route. Yep, pretty basic route. Takeoff is supposed to be 7:55. Landing's supposed to be 9:28. Gate arrival's supposed to be 9:38. Taking an E170 over there. So, alright. Let's get ready. One final listen to KIGD6 before we switch to Quo 35.
61. Up in Cleveland Fair. And 62. Down.
See y'all in 1 week. Also, I'm really excited to go on this trip, but for some reason, I am shaking, and my teeth are jittering. Is that excitement, or am I just cold? Because it's actually kind of cold in here. Honestly, I have no idea. Probably God knows, but I don't know. Anyways, let's get dressed. Look at how many hangers this used. Anyways, I'm all dressed. Now, let's get ready. That's not gonna work, okay. Fair enough. But it broke. Okay. Okay, it's back. A complete fail. Man, what the f? Finally got it to work. I don't know why I'm sitting in front of a camera just holding a toothbrush, but I gotta brush my teeth. We have to be at the airport by 6, so gotta be a little quick here, but this SoundGuard Plus is almost out of battery, so let me, take these out and replace them really quick. Okay. Okay. Okay, my parents are talking outside, so I'm gonna try to speak over that. 5:22. Gosh, I have an itchy throat today. Is it that congested? Also, I'm not shaking anymore, which is good. So I guess I was cold. Okay, come on. Okay, I don't even know why I'm turning that on. It shouldn't be on, but yeah, okay. Alright, radios are all ready. Probably not gonna get the weekly test except for the end right there and the recoms, but other than that, we should be fine. Here is the bed. The bed is fairly empty. What else do we got? There's a Roblox gift card. Even if you try to find the code, even if you try to pause at the perfect time and find the code, I already used it, so what's the point? I know you little kids want that. Anyways, I think my room is all good. All the radios are good. I gotta pour out the thing of water or else, I don't know, flies get into it. But yeah, let's make sure everything's all good. Alright, all good in there. Alright, to the airport we go. Here is one last look at the room. Alright. Boogieing out of here. Alright, private room. Starting to get brighter. It's still pretty dark anyway. Jesus. Okay, the bags are in. One final view of Columbus before we skedaddle. Still really dark, but don't worry, as you can see along the area, getting brighter. Never in my life have I heard the town is quiet. Usually there's always a honking horn, or I don't know. Look at the star. It's cool. I'm gonna be up to the stars soon. But, yeah, I think we're all ready to go. Let's take a little walk around the area. Oh, also, these are new shoes. The plane's gonna be dirty, so why not ruin them anyways? We gotta have a little early morning fun, if I'm up this early. Need more mud. Yes. Alright. That's enough early morning fun. I have enough energy now. To the On our drive to the airport, it was pretty. It was okay. It was dark. It's just like any normal drive, but the road we were taking is closed for now, so we had to take a different route and take 71 onto 670 and yeah, go from there. But it was a nice drive. As you could see, we're passing by a whole bunch of areas right now. We had to pass through neighborhoods to get to this friggin' I-71, and yeah, we decided to park in the green shuttle lot, somewhere around there, or blue, yeah, it's the blue shuttle lot. We parked around there, and, yeah, so, alright, and here we are at the airport, near the airport. There's downtown Columbus, and, yeah, we're on the freeway. Okay, now we're at the airport. You can see some of the lights around the area, around the parking lot. And maybe you can see a few planes if you look fine. Oh yeah, it was the green lot, not the blue one. But yeah, alright, to the airport. Red and brass. Yeah, no, it's okay. After a really long wait at the check-in, it's time to go to security. So I'll see you guys on the other. All right, we're post security. So let's get to our gate, and then I'm gonna use the bathroom. Here's our gate, B34. Soon. Okay, before we board, our seats actually got changed. I was originally supposed to sit in row 23, or 23A to be exact, but now my seat is in row 9, 9D. I guess it's okay. Anyways, we're almost about to board for our boarding group. My mom went to the bathroom right when our group is about to board. Anyways, let's just get on this freaking plane. I've never seen the Alaska plane here. Next to us is another United Express 175. I have no idea where it's going, but yeah. Alright, let's just wait for my mom to finish using the bathroom. Hope she finishes soon, otherwise you're gonna miss this flight. Anyways, let's get on the plane. Thank you. out of money. go. out into the ocean. So apparently we're economy plus since my seat got moved. Oh, look, it's the overrated city. Look over there, guys. It's a sign of overrated. Thank you. guys. Basically, I'm all with the planes. Change my mind. And welcome to New York / Newark. When we get to the house, I will show you code 35. Here. Maybe that's a sign it's breakfast time. I wish. But I'm not gonna get food from the airport. I'm gonna have breakfast when I get to the house. Walking through the airport is boring. Let's just go to the house. It's 12:13, which means it's actually been a few hours since I actually landed. But still, welcome back to New Jersey. Here's code 35, like everyone asked for.
Port Harbor, a north wind at 10 knots, gusting to 14 knots was reported.
Heard an interesting thing on there about a debris field along Long Island, so I'm gonna record that a little later. But for now, yeah, welcome. Alright, so I'm here for the next week, so you'll see a week of Code 35. Alright guys, bye.